Hello again. So I hope this week has been going well and you're enjoying your reading. But I thought I'd just give three simple steps if you are finding it hard to integrate reading into your everyday routine. So in that case, just ask yourself these three questions. Why do I want to read? And what do I want to read? So it depends what genre you're looking at, why you want to read, in the sense of, is this just for pleasure? Is it, you know, I want to read something to gain some knowledge or just better myself in a certain way? So yeah, why and what do you want to read? And also what I can share. So what you want to be able to share from what you read and what you learn. And also, you know, how you want to apply it. So I think if you have those three key points in mind, you will find the text, find the poem, anything you want, and it will also help you have a purpose when you read. So you know, listen, I want to take this out of this text. I want to be able to do this with this text. And I think that will help. So I'll see you in a bit with another three pointers that I have planned out. And, you know, enjoy reading and good luck.